back to Chester Drama Queen's vlog. I'm Laura. I hope everyone is doing well and I hope everyone is keeping healthy and safe at home. If you are new here, I have cerebral palsy and I have been posting videos twice in a week. If you want to subscribe to the channel and it is free. Seals Podcast is back with episode 4 yesterday. I have been listening to it before and it was very interesting to hear about Danny Elliott's football story. He went to 4 clubs before he joined Chester in 2019. He went to North Carolina, Long Island Rough Riders, St. Christopher and Port Vale. Also, it was lovely to hear Orsana's voice again. If you haven't listened to it yet, I will put the link in the description. There are few games left and I will doing England videos in June. But what do you want to see what I do with the channel? Please let me know in the comments. Will Jesse Lingard stay at West Ham or return to Manchester United? Tell me about your thoughts in the comments. Now I'm going to talk about this evening's game. Manchester United played against Tottenham at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. The match was on Sky Sports. We will wait and see how both teams are doing in a bit. Here is Manchester United's lineup for this evening's team were Dean Henderson, Victor Lindelof, Harry Maguire, Paul Pogba, Edinson Cavani, Marcus Rashford, Fred, Bruno Fernandes, Luke Shaw, Aaron Wan-Bissaka and Scott McTominay. This evening's subs were David De Gea, Alex Telles, Axel Tuanzebe, Brandon Williams, Amad Diallo, Juan Mata, Nemanja Matic, Donny van de Beek and Mason Greenwood. Start of the first half was quiet. At 16 minutes Marcus Rashford went to try to score a goal but the ball was blocked by Tottenham player. At 17 minutes Scott McTominay got a yellow card for a foul on Tottenham player. At 33 minutes Edinson Cavani went to score a goal but goal was disallowed as Scott McTominay accidentally hit Tottenham player's face. At 39 minutes it was a goal for Tottenham, 1-0 to Tottenham. At 41 Edinson Cavani got a yellow card for a foul on Tottenham player. What happened to Manchester United? They played sloppy in the first half, they need to be careful and they need to focus on the ball more. 1-0 in half time. At 47 minutes Fred got a yellow card for a foul on Tottenham player. At 56 minutes it was a good goal for Manchester United. Fred went to score a good goal after Edinson Cavani went to try to score a goal 1-1. At 62 minutes it was so close to get a goal for Manchester United. Bruno Fernandes went to try to score a goal but the Tottenham goalkeeper pushed the ball away. At 66 minutes Luke Shaw got a yellow card for a foul on Tottenham player. At 69 minutes Harry Maguire got a yellow card for a foul on Tottenham player. At 71 minutes it was a subs for Manchester United. Mason Greenwood came on for Marcus Rashford. At 74 minutes Mason Greenwood went to try to score a goal but the ball hit the post. At 78 minutes it was an incredible goal for Manchester United. Edinson Cavani nods the ball into the net like superhero. 2-1 to Manchester United. At 89 minutes it was a subs for Manchester United. Nemanja Matic came on for Bruno Fernandes. At 91 minutes Fred got fouled by Tottenham player who got a yellow card. At 95 minutes it was a good goal for Manchester. Mason Greenwood went to score a good goal. 3-1 to Manchester United. They played brilliant in second half. The final result is 3-1. My man of the match are Edinson Cavani and Paul Pogba. I hope everyone enjoyed the game and I hope everyone enjoyed this video. If you want to check this channel out on Instagram and it is CDQV. If you want to share this video with your family and your friends, there might be a new video on Friday but not sure yet and I will let you know beforehand. Have a good evening. Thank you for watching. Click on the like button. Click on the subscribe button and click on the notification bell if you don't want to miss out my videos. See you in next video and bye guys.